Mitsuhide surrounded the temple where Nobunaga and Yasuke were, with 13,000 soldiers against Nobunaga's 30. There was no way out, but let's go back. This is the story of Yasuke, the first African and foreign-born samurai in Japan.